I am Harry Fairchild. I've been playing table tennis for 7 years. I am number one in the UK, and I am number seven in the world.
Multiple training. Ready? Backhand. One, two, three. Bang. 7 years today, Harry came to the first ever session we did for adults with learning disabilities. Harry and one other player could play. And I think since then, that's what the club's kind of got a reputation for, just integration of loads of different people that otherwise wouldn't meet, playing table tennis and then the friendships that come with that.
To be a tutor, so the tutor and how to behave themselves. Did it easy. We need to focus and listen to your talk. Did it easy? Nice to know.
The young people and all the people that come here, they're learning a lot more than just about, you know, techniques. But what the club has done and does is, you know, just normalises the presence of all of these different groups of people, these individuals. Seen on video carrying this bag.
I need to buy it, don't worry about it. Timmy, did you buy me? It's not about you, man. I don't dance with him. Dance with him is all about having fun and respect our people.
Good job. Camp town.
Yeah, camp town is better more. The job means to me if we're not a family. I don't acknowledge offense from the job. Me and Tim, best friends right now. I do anything for Tim and his family. Come on, Tim. You need to tell you about Stephanie.
Yeah, let's talk about